previously on The Amazing Race Canada.
Is that here?
The final five teams raced north to Iqaluit, Nunavut.
Am I there, Doug?
Where the Arctic's harsh elements took a toll on everyone. But Jody and Corey's brotherly bond helped them win their first leg of the race.
Team number one.
Yes, buddy.
At the detour, Jet and Dave fell to the back of the pack.
We suck!
And, despite a speed bump, Tim and Tim moved from last to second place.
You did that, Dad.
Selena struggled at the roadblock.
Oh, no. Come on.
Allowing Jet and Dave to climb past them.
Shut up and come!
For a third place finish.
Oh, buddy.
Doctors Holly and Brett struggled against the Arctic.
I'm not strong enough.
And were eliminated from the race.
You're the last team to arrive.
Now, four teams remain as they race across the country to win a year of worldwide travel for two, an executive first from Air Canada. A pair of all-new 2014 Chevrolet Corvette Stingrays, $250,000 in cash, and the Amazing Race Canada. Nunavut, a boundless expanse of the Canadian Arctic. The largest of all provinces and territories, and yet the least populated. There's only one person for every 65 square kilometers of frozen tundra.
It's the land of the midnight sun, where summer's light never sets on this unspoiled wilderness. Nunavut is an adventurous paradise, and today, the eighth starting point in a race across Canada. Yeah, mustuggies!
Jody and Corey won the last leg of the race, and will depart first.
All right, buddy, fly to Halifax, Nova Scotia.
All teams must now fly over 2,000 kilometers to the maritime city of Halifax, Nova Scotia. Once there, they will find a Chevrolet Sonic and their next clue.
Caution, you turn ahead. You have $30 on your Interact debit card for this leg of the race.
We're brothers, but we've lived far apart for a long time.
You will find your Chevrolet Sonic at the Halifax International Airport. See vehicles that have manual transmission.
Nice. Like, we've never worked this closely together on anything, ever. It was just team building for the first six or seven legs of the race.
Let's go on the airport, brother.
We're in the top four. That's a 1 in 4 chance to win $500,000.
Feels good.
Yeah.
East Coast, buddy.
Fly to Halifax, Nova Scotia. Caution, U-turn ahead. Let's go.
Another U-turn. What do you stinking know, man?
This is a huge opportunity for us. We've always had a good time together. There was a year when he was real little that I was stay-at-home dad, and he actually cried for me more than mom.
Can we get to the airport?
Yeah.
This is a little hearkening back, if you will. It gives us some real man time together now. It gives us a chance to reconnect in a different way.
Off to Nova Scotia, my boy.
Yeah, Dad.
Fly to Halifax, Nova Scotia.
Nice.
Scotia.
Sounds warmer.
We are starting today in third place. We're absolutely expecting a U-turn. The Tims are ahead of us, and we know they've already U-turned Hal and Joanne.
They're
if they're smart,
U-turn.
They'll U-turn us.
Are you available to go to the airport?
Perfect.
$30 on your Interact debit card for the play of the race. Okay, let's go.
Oh, God, the snow.
We are the last female team standing.
Girl power.
Representing for all the Canadian women out there.
Yeah.
Can you call us a cab? Thank you. Read this.
These vehicles have manual transmissions.
What? The clue also says that the car is manual transmissions. Selena and I have both driven manual one time before with very little success.
Oh, no. It's going to be interesting.
Teams are now flying on the same flight from Iqaluit to Halifax with a stopover in Ottawa.
We feel like our driving is going to
put us behind
today. If Jen and Dave would be there first, you want them to U-turn another team.
We're thinking about this as a game and strategizing.
Okay.
It would be
smart to U-turn another team to keep you against us in the final. I think the other teams look at us as the underdogs, so they would want to race against us in the final leg.
I'm not opposed to that idea.
Who's more of a threat?
I think the brothers are more of a threat. We always beat the twins.
Strategically speaking, it would be the right thing to do.
To keep the girls in the race, it helps us.
Can you just get there first and do what you can best
totally.
Hi there. You want to leave this bag here with you?
We're going ultra lightweight, and we're going to lose a bag. I'm from Ottawa, so we're going to check it into the lockers. I've been snoring here for a couple weeks.
Just one bag.
Just one.
The less I carry, the faster I can go.
Oh, I feel so much lighter. I don't know what it is.
Are you nervous about this car thing?
I'm a little bit stressed.
Oh, man, it's all hills.
Hills where?
In Halifax.
No, it's
all
not.
All uphill.
If you're in neutral and you're facing up a hill, as soon as you take your foot off the brake, you're going to start to roll. So you need to give it gas instantly.
But not too fast or the wheels fall off.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You'll definitely make the news.
Okay, I think we need to stop talking about this because I'm getting anxiety.
All teams are flying on the same flight from Ottawa to Halifax. Once there, they must locate their Chevrolet Sonic on the roof of the airport parking garage. Inside their clue is the USB key that they will plug into the port for a message on the MyLink video system.
Stairs?
Is this really the fastest way?
Take this white one.
It's here, Timothy. Last one.
Turn on your Chevrolet.
Insert the USB key.
Go.
Hello?
In the glove box.
What? You need to calm down, Selena. You really need to calm down.
Corey, stop. Okay, listen. Turn on the video.
Oh, there's John.
You're about to take a trip back in time and discover a place where millions of Canadians began a new life. Drive yourselves to the National Historic Site of Pier 21 and search for your next clue.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Dad, you're going. You can go out.
It
right
says,
there.
Turn around.
Yeah.
See the arrows?
Yeah.
Look, that guy on the right.
What the heck?
Sorry.
There, it's open. All right, we're on track. Driving out of that parking garage, not knowing how to drive stick.
Oh yeah.
Will be a hoot.
Good job. Oh. Good. Oh.
I don't know what's going on here.
Release it slowly with the
brakes on.
It's just stop and start and making weird noises. Don't get what the issue is.
I don't know either.
Oh, we're gonna be lost.
Yeah, we are.
Is that the Tims?
Yeah.
Tims just drive like there's no tomorrow.
The ghost of Elimination Past.
Yeah, seriously.
Too.
Cockroaches. This is awesome, Dad.
We're stuck here.
Okay, be positive. What are you doing wrong right now? Good, Selena.
You have to keep your foot on the thingy. Now I should be putting it into second, but I'll just go slow so we can get out of here.
We're coming up to Hollis.
Okay, perfect.
I assume this is Hollis.
No. Where are you going? They just turned left. You're not allowed to turn left. They just passed us there. Oh, crap, Dad. Where did you go?
You know what? You want to come drive this new stick?
No, I'm not.
Show me how to do it?
All right,
yes, you are. You need to navigate and not tell me how to drive. You let me worry about the speed and the driving.
Well, so far. Okay.
I have a stoplight. I don't want to stall.
Oh, no.
Please.
Start slowing down. Brace it. So hopefully we'll turn green with him and get there. Like, extremely slow.
Give me a break.
Oh, yeah, I'm slowing.
It's stopped. Oh, my God. This is very dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Vanessa, this is so dangerous.
Oh, come on.
Don't go, come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is very dangerous.
Come on. Watson, you got this. Come on.
Okay.
Wow, good job.
One, two.
You got it.
Two.
Good job, Selena. Okay, good. Very nice.
This is the street.
Eyes peeled time. Over to the left, I see the flag.
There the boys.
Yep, here, 21.
Let's go catch him.
Where are we running to?
Right over here.
Let's catch him, Pops.
21. It
says open at 6 a.m.
Are you serious?
Teams must now spend the night at Pier 21. They will continue this leg of the race when the museum opens at 6 a.m.
Ah, crap.
My back can't handle this.
I can't sleep. I took a pre-workout. I can't even blink.
The verbal diarrhea that come out of Jet and Dave, it doesn't interest me.
I could sleep on this floor every night. You wouldn't hear a complaint out of me.
Pier 21, where? Left.
Where is it? Maybe inside?
But when we arrive, we see that the sleeping bags are there, so we're staying the night.
The car stinks. Like, the car is rubber.
What? Yeah.
Hopefully tomorrow, Selena will be a bit better.
Between 1928 and 1971, over a million immigrants entered Canada through Pier 21. Today, one in five Canadians have a connection to this port of entry. Their stories are all preserved here in this museum. Teams will get a chance to reflect on the courage of the people who helped build this great country and make it what it is today.
This would have been incredible for people to actually make it here.
Being at Pier 21 is very emotional for Jody and I.
It's where our grandparents and my father and his older brother, Bob, entered this country.
This is the ship that came on. The Anna Sailing. This is it.
To connect with our family Unreal, eh? Just filled with people.
When we're on a race alone was such a great experience for Jody and I.
Well, our immigration guys are here.
Teams will now make their way to the immigration desk to receive a passport. Exploring the museum, they will find 7 stamp kiosks. Once they have all 7 stamps, they'll receive their next clue.
Thank you very much.
Fill your passport with stamps.
Let's go over here. Come on.
Let's get you stamped.
Pier 21 is the gateway of Canada. It's literally where millions of future Canadians came to our great country.
It's stamped.
It was really cool.
Here.
That's 7.
I see immigration.
We got them all done.
Okay, let's go try.
We got them all. Welcome to Canada.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Drive yourself to Mahoney Bay and search for your next clue across the street from the St. James Anglican Church.
Welcome to Canada.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we're headed to Mahoney Bay, Lunenburg area.
Yeah, that's where the Blue Nose is built.
Head that away. I need directions.
Get to Highway 103.
What's the matter? There's no map.
Well, you need to look for your scout.
Yeah, I am. I'm looking right now. Just follow me.
Good job, Sin. A great start. Thank you. I was practicing in my sleep.
Everybody just following us.
Wait, I'm following the cars right now. I'm in back of them, but if I lose them, then we're... Okay. Oh, frig. Oh, frig. Oh, frig. Oh, frig. Don't stop like that. Don't stop like that. Don't stop like that. Wait. And we've lost them. Don't lose them. I need you to get the address. Vanessa, you gotta look for the address.
Apparently, I've lost the map.
Never mind.
Tim and Tim are, like, following us.
We whip around then through this gas station.
Where are they going?
I think I've got them highly irritated that I'm following them.
It's gonna take it easier. We're just trying to lose these idiots.
Okay, I got it, Dad. Keep going straight.
Okay, here's hoping, because we are going in opposite directions.
Yeah, that's fine,
now.
That's fine.
You want me to turn around?
Yeah, we're not going the right way.
That was worth just getting the Tims off our ass.
Mahoney Bay.
We're there.
There's 3 churches right there.
See ya.
Oh, God. Oh, we love phones.
Who wants to find their long-lost twin?
The tiny town of Mahone Bay, located on the south shore of Nova Scotia, is known as Canada's loveliest little town and is home to the Great Scarecrow Festival. In this roadblock, teams will search this maritime community for the exact scarecrow pictured on their BlackBerry Z10. The twin scarecrows are mixed with others on lawns throughout downtown. Once they found one of the right scarecrows, they have to bring it to the gazebo. Then they must build its identical twin using the items found here. When they're ready for inspection, they must take a photo on their BlackBerry Z10 and hand it over to the expert. When the local scarecrow expert feels they've created the perfect twin, she'll hand over their next clue. Good looking fella, ain't he?
Hey, you wanna do it?
Sure. Let's go for a jog. There's only one road.
Hello, sir. I'm wondering if you have seen any of these scarecrows.
They're all down at the other end of town.
At the other end?
Yes.
I've gone the wrong way.
Yes, you have.
Got some company. It's Jody.
I see a Sonic up there. That's Tim and Tim.
Get ready to buggy, man. Yeah. I do not want these guys beating us to the clue box.
Hey, nuts. You found it without us in front of you. Crazy.
We finally found our map.
Roadblock.
Who wants to find their long-lost twin?
I'll do it. You do it.
Okay.
Okay, I'm doing the lady. Here we go. Okay, I gotta find this lady here.
Throughout the town, there are a ton of different types of scarecrows scattered.
And there's scarecrows everywhere. They're having parties, they're getting drunk. It's kind of crazy.
You know, in any other circumstances, this would be kind of creepy.
Okay, I think I got my gypsy babe.
Still in first place.
Got my gypsy babe.
Oh, she's hot. There is a mountain of clothing at your disposal to recreate this scarecrow.
Scarecrows? How many have I built? 0. How many women have I helped get ready for a Saturday night?
That's a different equation.
Okay, pink shawl, pink shawl, pink shawl. There she is. Awesome.
Santa Fe?
Okay.
Doing the fisherman.
Let's go, my son.
Let's start putting an old lady together. That's it.
My bro.
This guy's had a rough day. His foot fell off.
Holy frig. Where are you going? Maybe we should stop and ask somebody. Excuse me? Do you know how to get to Mahone Bay?
The entrance to get on the 103 is just right here.
Thank you so
much.
Thank you. All right, we're on the 103 West. I hope everybody got lost.
Fingers crossed.
This might be your face, doily.
I'm putting everything together as best I can.
I'd like to find the bosoms.
Money. Look at that face.
Yeah?
Hey, bud, looking good.
Thanks, Tim.
Not talking to you.
That fisherman, he's got yellow pants, yellow jacket. Finding that in the pile of clothes is going to be the easiest.
I was Corey had a lot of experience with.
Scarecrow building?
Yeah, he was third in his class on high school.
Uh-oh. There was some stuffing that I forgot to get. The legs were stuffed with chicken wire. Then he had water noodles for arms. Judge?
She better not give this to him.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You've made a twin.
Yay!
All right, buddy, go. Driver sells to the Fisheries Museum on the Atlantic in Lunenburg.
Teams must now drive themselves to the World Heritage Town of Lunenburg, Nova Scotia, and visit the Fisheries Museum of the Atlantic. Amongst the town's 260 years of history in fishing, shipbuilding, and rum running, they will find their next clue.
Let's go, let's run. For you, you could be up ahead, right?
Yes, sir.
Come on, Black. Do you have everything else?
Yeah, I've had everything for a long time, but I have nothing to put her bra onto. I was going to build it without, see what they say. I put her bustier on sans arms and chest. Oh, Judge, which one's which, hey? Good luck.
This is not a twin.
Because of the arms? Bet it's because of the arms.
Shocker.
Not surprised. Is that supposed to be John? I'd rather be building John.
Thank goodness we're here. Roblox. I'll do it. Okay. Fire. Good girl. Me flakes. Vanessa, you can do this. Catch up. We got this. We got this.
White shirt. White shirt. Let's go, Timothy. Start putting it together.
Come on, baby. Do what I want.
I was getting really frustrated because I couldn't find the identical shirt.
This isn't it. Come on. He's touched every shirt out there. He's hauling them around. Put one on the damn dummy. Timothy.
Yeah.
We are too finicky.
Dad, not helping.
Well, he's touched every shirt out there. He's hauling them around. Put one on the damn dummy. That's just the way it is in our family. If it needs to be said, it gets said, and you just better be man enough to take it.
I don't think that this is necessarily it, but at this point, I'm kind of at a loss, so...
Timothy, let's get a judge.
He can tell me what he thinks, and I'll take that
with a grain of salt and toss it.
That's not true.
No, not that's always. Not true. Judge?
How's she look?
Congratulations. You have made a twin.
It was so... I was just talking about 15 minutes. The shirt was different.
It's all good.
Drive yourselves to the Fisheries Museum of Atlantic in Lunenburg.
Okay, kid, let's go.
Alrighty, Dad, second place.
I want first place. I want to catch Corey and Jody today.
Let's do it.
Get a sign right there. Go right here.
That's Fisheries Museum right there.
Bingo.
Upstairs. Upstairs. Huh? Follow the arrow. Oh, there they are. Come on.
Crazy tour. Surf or turf?
Lunenburg is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and the largest fishing village on the South Shore. Teams will now get a chance to experience one of two delicacies familiar to Lunenburg locals. It's their call, surf or turf. Surf requires teams to become savvy sailors and board a boat on its way out to open sea. Once in deep water, teams must find the lobster trap lines and haul up a total of 6 traps. They must then fish out each lobster and band each claw. Once they have collected and banded all their lobsters, teams must return their boats to the harbor and deliver the catch to the chef at the Grand Banker Bar and Grill. If all 6 lobsters are up to Chef Nick standards, he'll hand over their next clue. Lunenburg is infused with a rich German heritage. Turf requires teams to get tasty with one of Lunenburg's favorite foods, sausages. First, teams must make their way up to the Boscawen Inn, where they will find this sausage vendor. They will then have to sample and study 12 different types of sausages and memorize their German names. When they feel confident in their sausage knowledge, teams must head down to the kiosk at Swicker Wharf to meet the chef and correctly identify and name each sausage. When the teams correctly identify each worst by name, they'll receive their next clue.
The lobster's right here. Surf or turf? We debated it back of the car.
How many we need?
We need 6 lobsters.
Let's go.
Let's just go catch the lobster.
Hey, sir. Sorry. Tom. Nice to meet you, Tom. My brother,
Tom?
Jody.
Jody, how's it going?
Right here. Any idea how long this is going to take, sir?
I don't know how long it'll take me, but you don't do what I do.
Okay, we're coming up on hour 2.
Huh. Can I make these into arms? Corey did it faster than me. Tim Jr. did it faster than me. Seemingly, Vanessa is doing it much faster than me.
I I feel like I'm back when I used to dress up my dolls. I'm gonna call him Luigi. Mr. Luigi.
I got no chest.
This is why I like to do everything on my own.
I have nothing else to try, so I'm gonna try building some arms.
Fisheries Museum, I'm guessing turn here?
Yes, please, sir.
Perfect. Let's go find a clue.
Oh, good eye.
Surf or turf?
Turf? Yeah, I think turf.
Okay, let's go do it.
Let's go in.
We'll go up here to King Street, turn left. Of course it's uphill. That's what my butt needs.
So we need six, right?
Yeah.
That one right there? So this way.
Slow down, please, sir.
Slow down. See the line?
Yeah. So we broke it down into stages. I hooked the line.
Yep, right. Got it. Yeah.
Before he pulled it out. Heavy or anything?
Kinda.
Hang on. And I pulled the lobster. Let's go. Uh-oh. Correct. Last gun. They have a grip.
A super grip.
Yeah. Here, do this one. That's it.
I'm trying to open his claw.
I'm petting him.
Come on, fella. Come on, little guy. Come on, you want to let go.
Splash him with some water or something. And he was like, You could see his eyes kind of blinking and moving.
Worth a try.
Put your hand on your hip.
I just start fashioning arms and chest.
There we go.
But I built everything as well as I can with zero hope. Call over the judge.
Congratulations, you've made a twin.
Drive yourselves to the Fisheries Museum in Lunenburg.
All right, good job.
Oh, that's ridiculous. Together we are strong. Divided.
We fall.
Just sad in a way. And we're like, okay, fine. We kind of pretend we're not there. And he relaxes his grip. Yeah. Bam! We snatch him.
Keep that claw away from me.
With this,
good to go.
Get in there.
What are we at?
119.
We're gonna go 150. Bosco within.
Okay, yeah, here we go.
Oh my goodness. There was 12 plates of sausage.
You're not serious.
Memorization isn't what Timothy's fond of.
Six each.
What do you think?
Well, we gotta give it a try. We're here.
Okay.
Lunenburg. Home of the blue nose.
Right here. Surf or turf?
Start with surf? Yeah.
What do you mean start with surf?
I assume we're gonna get U-turns, so surf sounds easier.
You stand here and correct me if I'm wrong.
Yeah.
Faison is its own distinct meat.
It was completely different looking than anything else.
Yeah. Schwein flesh is fleshy. Swine flesh looked very pale and looked fleshy. So that made sense.
Yep.
Elk has pepper in it.
I just broke them down like that.
Bison is darker than rind flesh.
Now, are you going to be able to tell these two from, say, lamb?
I love lobster, so this is a dream come true.
I have other dreams. They don't smell as fishy.
You look delicious.
Half done, buddy.
I'm looking for a black boot. Where's his boot? Come on.
She does not keep a neat closet at home at all, so she'll be used to rummaging through all that.
Lisa, you can do this, Vanessa. Judge.
Thank you. Congratulations. Yay! You've made a twin.
Let's hope we didn't get you turned and someone else did. That's our only chance right now.
Okay, let go. This guy's a cliffhanger.
Get out of there.
Oh, God.
So you backed him into a corner.
Now I made him angry.
You don't do that with animals. Here, I'll push him towards you.
Hey, where? God, it opened its mouth. No, it's fighting.
Is he mad?
He's a righty. Okay, you make sure you know yours well.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Let's do this, Poppy.
It's Wicker's Wharf.
Straight ahead.
Yeah. There you go.
I don't want to, though.
There you go. Good boy.
Okay, I'm trying.
Okay, now spin them or something.
Okay.
Combined, we have a total of about 0 hours of lobster fishing.
Oh, my God, it's moving. No, it's
upside
moving.
Upside down.
Oh, God, I dropped
it. No, pick him up.
No, I can't.
Get out of here.
For more information on the places seen on this leg of the race, head to ctv.ca/TheAmazingRaceCanada.
Oh, God, I dropped
it. No, pick him up.
No, I can't.
I got him.
And I get my banders out. First clickety-clack, he's disabled.
We neutralized his threat.
Whoa, he's...
No, it's big tail.
Why is he doing that?
Why are you doing that?
Okay, one.
Sorry, that sticks right there. See it right there?
Yeah? Yeah, right there.
Right there, sir.
Straight ahead.
Yes, bye.
These look delicious.
I'd buy all of them.
Top dollar. Top dollar. Deliver them Grand Banker Bar and Grill.
Grand Banker Bar and Grill, please, sir.
Back to the wharf, then.
Zwicker. There we go.
Afternoon, sir.
Do we have labels for them?
No, we don't have labels.
So I don't understand what we're doing.
We're naming them each. Yeah, we just have to identify each one. How are you feeling?
Not great.
Clue. What's this in print? Lost my seat. Lost one. Okay. Detour. Turf. Yeah, you're sure? Okay, let's do it. We can catch up. We can do this. Please, somebody get you turned.
The Grand Banker there. The green one.
Let's go. Should we try it?
Let's do it.
Chef?
Sir, we're ready.
Faison, Schweinfleisch, Bison, Elch, E-L-C-H, K-I-C-H-E-N or something like that. Yeah, I'm not coming out.
Knitchen. Knitchen?
I'm going to go with Knitchen.
Shoot. What am I missing? What was it called?
How you doing, sir?
Here,
see a chef.
You look like a chef.
Good to go, guys.
Thank you very much, sir. Nice work, buddy.
Make your way to St. John's Anglican Church and search inside for your next clue.
Okay.
Teams must now visit the historic St. John's Anglican Church and find their next clue inside these tiny wooden boxes. The church is also the location of the double U-turn, which gives teams the opportunity to slow down two other teams, forcing them to complete both sides of the detour.
Church is all over the place. Can we drive?
Didn't say we can't.
Okay.
Okay, you say yours.
Okay. I've got caribou, wild brett, we said.
Yeah.
And white honey.
Hun.
Lamb, ant, wild schwein. And then, Kate, what was yours?
Rind flesh. Misty. Good job, Dad. Good job. Let's get out of here. Make your way to St. John's Anglican Church.
Anglican Church, yeah. King left.
King?
Yeah.
This is a one-way.
Okay, it's not on here. The one-way.
Oh, look, who's that? Is that Corey and Jody? Are they driving red?
Yeah.
And I think that was them.
Well, let's go catch him. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Anchor down.
Yeah. Hold on. You big trap.
I'm dizzy.
Oh, my God, it's heavy.
I need to get my sea legs.
It's going to sound weird, but I feel like a surgeon.
Come on. Okay, good enough.
Okay.
Four.
Do six, I'll do six this way. I'm trying to see if I was just looking without the name so I'd be able to get it. The sausages were all in, like, German.
Wild Bet. Wild Stein.
Rindfleisch.
Kenenin.
Kenenchen. Sheen. Fish.
Are you okay to try it?
Not yet.
Use us.
Hi there. Just looking for a John's Anglican Church.
Of the remaining teams, the ones most likely to U-turn us probably be Tim and Tim. Because they're pretty ruthless and they're here to win. They U-turned Hal and Joanne. They've already broken that U-turn barrier, right? You know, it's always easier the second time to do something you're not comfortable with. You good?
Yep, it's burned.
Okay, what's this on the left hand?
St. John's Parish Hall and Parish Office. That would be a church.
So far, we're the only team that's used a U-turn.
What's this clue say? Do we need to look inside, outside?
Go on around. There were doors on the back. The time came that we had to make that decision again. We're here to win this thing.
Okay, clue. Read me the clue.
Ah, oh, it's in the car.
Three, two, one.
Yes, U-turn.
Our first one's here.
And we've decided not to U-turn anyone.
We decided if we're in the lead, we're not U-turning anyone. We want to run a clean race.
Four little boxes. A dimer. Blue Nose.
Blue Nose 2 is around here. So we're going to head for the Blue Nose 2.
Teams must now search the harbor for the very familiar fishing vessel known as the Blue Nose 2. You might be asking yourself, where do I recognize this ship from? Well, you'll find this iconic schooner on the Canadian Dime. Currently undergoing restoration for its next voyage, here at the Blue Nose 2, known as the Pride of Nova Scotia, teams will check in to the 8th pit stop in a race across Canada. The last team to check in here may be eliminated.
Look at the map, Blue Nose 2.
Oh, Blue Nose. Got it's right it. By the fishery.
I knew it. Let's go back the way we came then.
Yeah.
Peninsion.
I'm caribou wild fishing.
Do you want to go try it?
We got this, Lena.
Yes.
Robert. Wild fishing. Wild caribou.
I have a feeling that's it right there.
Founded in 1753. Oh my goodness.
U-turn. We're not quite sure what to do with this U-turn board.
We knew that Dave and Jet were in back of us struggling, and the girls, well, they were having a bad day.
Do we U-turn anyone?
Oh my.
my goodness.
U-turning. Do we U-turn anywhere?
We knew that Dave and Jet were in back of us struggling, and the girls, well...
You know where we're going? Where is it? Down by the water, I think.
Well, they were having a bad day.
We are opting not to U-turn anyone.
So we really didn't get there with feeling a whole lot of threat from anyone.
This is a dime.
What's that boat? Is that a big deal here?
One would guess.
Holy fuck.
Oh, there he is right there.
Blue Nose Death.
Oh, there he is.
That John?
Yeah, John right there.
Let's go, buddy.
Welcome to Lunenburg, Nova Scotia, home of the legendary Blue Nose.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Jody and Corey? You're the first team to arrive. Congratulations, fellas.
Thank you.
Thank you. How about some more good news for you? As the winners of this leg of the race, Air Canada is giving you 2 tickets to anywhere they fly in South America.
Oh, nice, dude.
It's going to be a nice hot summer for the Medic brothers.
Yeah. Can't go wrong.
You guys ready for a break?
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. I regret to inform you that I cannot give you a break.
Uh-oh.
The race is still on, fellas. John, out of nowhere, says, hey, guess what? Here's your next clue. Race is still on.
Okay.
All right.
No problem.
Make your way by ferry to St. John's, Newfoundland, and Labrador. All right, boys. Better get going.
Keys.
Okay. Find the ferry.
Yep.
We only need one.
Hold your little thumb.
Good boy.
Yeah. Back to Cap Mayhab, I suppose.
Over here.
Yeah. Can we make an attempt, please, Chef? Han. Caribou. What? Wild Brett and T. These one, that one was yours. I don't know what that one is. And this one's yours too. I thought there was gonna be the names and then I would match.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go back up.
I knew mine. How about we switch now? Let's switch.
No, you go back and remember. Eyes of Ida builds the boat, and eyes of Ida sails him. Eyes of Ida catches the lobster and takes him home to Ida.
Okay, here's 2 people. They want to talk to us.
Hey guys, are you from around here?
Yeah. Does this boat?
Oh, the Blue Nose.
Yeah.
Blue Nose.
Where do we find that?
All the way down to the end of the harbor.
Thank you very much, guys.
No problem, guys.
Have fun.
All
right, heading off to the Blue Nose.
Oh, yeah. The Blue Nose, of course.
I feel a little bit dumb that I didn't know that before, but, you know, whatever.
I've memorized the order. That's my problem right now.
Yeah, so I'm trying to mix it up.
This is what I'm having trouble with. My really light, weird one. Schween Fleisch. Schween Fleisch.
Wayne Flesh.
Schween Flesh.
Wayne Flesh.
Schween Flesh.
Wayne Flesh.
Schween Flesh. Schween Flesh. Let's do it. No talking.
Oh, there's the girls. Are you kidding me?
Be careful, Selena. I know it's Louie, eh?
Hi.
Hi. Got some options for
you? Hello, friend. Take a look at those beauties.
Here you go, guys.
Thank you.
Beauty.
Make your way to St. John's Anglican Church. Search inside for your next clue.
Big one right here.
We're absolutely expecting a U-turn. Whatever.
That wasn't my forte.
Lean forward.
Okay.
That's the secret.
Blue Nose is right here. Every second counts.
Tim Senior? Tim Junior?
Yes, sir.
You're the second team to arrive.
Yes!
You guys looking forward to a break?
No.
No?
We want to keep going, man.
Well, that's good.
We're keeping going?
Let's go!
Here's your next clue.
All right, let's
Thank
go.
Thank you very much, sir.
Gentlemen, good luck.
Thank you, John. We'll see you soon.
It's gotta be right here. See the big white church.
Looks like nobody's U-turned anybody.
I feel good to see that we haven't been U-turned. Good and slightly confused.
I'm like stunned.
These people are foolish.
What nice Canadians. We choose not to U-turn anybody.
Okay, I'm Bruno. That's Boogie Oogie.
Okay. Green Flesh. And T. Caribou. Wild Brett. Wild Sherwain. Fasten. The red one. Where's the red? Selena, come on. The red one. Where's the red? Han. Lamb. Elk. Kaninchen. Okay, bison, and this one is...
Yeah, that's bison.
This one is rindflesh.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch, alles richtig.
Maybe it's that church that's right over there. See it? Yeah, that white church.
Come on, David. Come on.
God, like a gazelle. Give us something.
Jet and Dave? You're the third team to arrive.
Okay.
Figured.
The race is still on.
plaid.
Here's your next clue, fellas.
Thanks, John.
You guys got some ground to cover. Best get going.
Okay.
Thank you.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Let's go.
This is our clue. That's our clue. Money? The dime? Everyone else's box is gone. This is, maybe there's a money factory.
A mint? No. What do they need 10 cents for in this town? There must be something.
Is there a wishing pond? Does this have any symbolism to you, the 10 cent?
The blue nose is on the dime.
Oh.
You see that down there?
Yeah, I know. I saw blue nose. I saw it. Oh, that's maybe it. Okay. That could be it, Vanessa. We did our best.
Yeah. We're the last team here. We are going to be eliminated right now.
Vanessa, Selena, you're the last team to arrive.
Yes.
Are you disappointed?
I would have been happier with top three. But
we did well.
We did well.
Well, it's not over yet. Here's your next clue. You girls are still in this race. You better get going.
The fact that this wasn't a pit stop was incredible.
To go out like that would
suck. Would have sucked. So we're so happy.
Thank God. Thank God.
Next time on The Amazing Race Canada. Teams keep on racing.
Hey,
hey. To Newfoundland and Labrador, where they get screeched in by the locals.
Fuck it up, buttercup.
One detour has teams lost for words.
I'm instructing with you.
But that's why we'll
I'm
never
instructing
get it.
With...
Another goes to the dogs.
Easy, dude.
And racers take it to the streets.
Row, row, row your boat.
In an all-out battle.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
For a spot in the finale. Previously on The Amazing Race Canada.
This way?
Here.
The final five teams raced north to Iqaluit, Nunavut.
Am I there?
Where the Arctic's harsh elements took a toll on everyone. But Jody and Corey's brotherly bond helped them win their first leg of the race.
Team number one.
Yes, buddy.
At the detour, Jet and Dave fell to the back of the pack.
We suck.
And, despite a speed bump, Tim and Tim moved from last to second place.
You did that, Dad.
Selena struggled at the roadblock.
Oh, no. Come on.
Allowing Jet and Dave to climb past them.
Shut up and come.
For a third place finish.
Oh, buddy.
Doctors Holly and Brett struggled against the Arctic.
I'm not strong enough.
And were eliminated from the race.
You're the last team to arrive.
Now, four teams remain as they race across the country to win a year of worldwide travel for two, an executive first from Air Canada. A pair of all-new 2014 Chevrolet Corvette Stingrays, $250,000 in cash, and The Amazing Race Canada. Nunavut, a boundless expanse of the Canadian Arctic. The largest of all provinces and territories, and yet the least populated. There's only one person for every 65 square kilometers of frozen tundra.
It's the land of the midnight sun, where summer's light never sets on this unspoiled wilderness. Nunavut is an adventurous paradise, and today, the eighth starting point in a race across Canada.
Yeah, mustubbies!
Jody and Corey won the last leg of the race, and will depart first.
All right, buddy, fly to Halifax, Nova Scotia.
All teams must now fly over 2,000 kilometers to the maritime city of Halifax, Nova Scotia. Once there, they will find a Chevrolet Sonic and their next clue.
Caution, you turn ahead. You have $30 on your Interact debit card for this leg of the race.
We're brothers, but we've lived a far apart for a long time.
You will find your Chevrolet Sonic at the Halifax International Airport. See vehicles that have manual transmission.
Nice. Like, we've never worked this closely together on anything, ever. It was just team building for the first six or seven legs of the race.
Let's go on the airport, brother.
We're in the top four. That's a 1 in 4 chance to win $500,000.
Feels good.
Yeah.
East Coast, buddy.
Fly to Halifax, Nova Scotia. Caution, U-turn ahead. Let's go.
Another U-turn. What do you stinking know, man?
This is a huge opportunity for us. We've always had a good time together. There was a year when he was real little that I was stay-at-home dad, and he actually cried for me more than mom.
Can we get to the airport?
Yeah.
This is a little hearkening back, if you will. It gives us some real man time together now. It gives us a chance to reconnect in a different way. Off to Nova Scotia, my boy.
Yeah, Dad.
Fly to Halifax, Nova Scotia.
Nice.
Scotia.
Sounds warmer.
We are starting today in third place.
We're absolutely expecting a U-turn.
The Tims are ahead of us, and we know they've already U-turned Hal and Joanne.
They're
if they're smart, they'll U-turn us.
Are you available to go to the airport?
Perfect.
$30 on your internet debit card for the sake of the race.
Okay, let's go. Oh, God, it's snow.
We are the last female team standing.
Go power.
Representing for all the Canadian women out there.
Yeah. Can you call us a cab?
Thank you.
Read this. These vehicles have manual transmissions.
What? The clue also says that the car is manual transmissions. Selena and I have both driven manual one time before with yes. very little success.
Oh, no. It's going to be interesting.
Teens are now flying on the same flight from Iqaluit to Halifax with a stopover in Ottawa.
So we feel like our driving is going to put us behind.
Put us behind today?
And Dave, if at first you want them to U-turn another team.
We're thinking about this as a game and strategizing.
Cut. It would be smart to U-turn another team to keep you against us in the final. But I think the other teams look at us as the underdogs, so they would want to race against us in the final leg.
I'm not opposed to that idea.
Who's more of a threat?
I think the brothers are more of a threat. We always beat the twins.
Strategically speaking, it would be the right thing to do. To keep the girls in the race, it helps us.
You just get there first and do what you can best do.
Hi there. Do you want to leave this bag here with you?
We're going ultra lightweight, and we're going to lose a bag. I'm from Ottawa, so we're going to check it into the lockers. I'm going to store it here for a couple weeks.
Just one bag. Just one.
The less I carry, the faster I can go. Oh, I feel so much lighter. I don't know what it is.
Are you nervous about this car thing?
I'm a little bit stressed.
Oh, man, it's all hills.
Hills where?
In Halifax.
No, it's
all
not.
All uphill.
If you're in neutral and you're facing up a hill, as soon as you take your foot off the brake, you're going to start to roll. So you need to give it gas instantly.
But not too fast or the wheels fall off.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You'll definitely make the news.
Okay, I think we need to stop talking about this because I'm getting anxiety.
All teams are flying on the same flight from Ottawa to Halifax. Once there, they must locate their Chevrolet Sonic on the roof of the airport parking garage. Inside their clue is the USB key that they will plug into the port for a message on the MyLake video system.
Stairs?
Is this really the fastest way?
Take this white one.
The stairs, Timothy. Last one.
Turn on your Chevrolet.
Insert the USB key.
Go.
In the glove box.
You need to calm down, Selena. You really need to calm down.
Corey, stop. Okay, listen. Turn on the video.
Oh, there's John.
You're about to take a trip back in time and discover a place where millions of Canadians began a new life. Drive yourselves to the National Historic Site of Pier 21 and search for your next clue.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Dad, you're going. You can go out.
Turn around.
Yeah.
See the arrows?
Yeah.
Look, that guy on the right.
What the heck?
Sorry.
There, it's open.
All right, we're on track.
Driving out of that parking garage, not knowing how to drive stick.
Oh, yeah.
Will be a hoot.
Good job. Oh. Good. Oh.
I don't know what's going on here.
Release it slowly with
the brakes on.
It's just stop and start and making weird noises. Don't get what the issue is.
I don't know either.
We're going to be lost.
Yeah, we are.
Is that the Tims?
Yeah.
Tims just drive like there's no tomorrow.
The ghost of Elimination Fast.
Yeah, seriously.
Too.
Cockroaches. This is awesome, Dad.
For a second.
Okay, be positive. What are you doing wrong right now? Good, Selena.
You have to keep your foot on the thingy. Now I should be putting it into second, but I'll just go slow so we can get out of here.
We're coming up to Hollis.
Okay, perfect.
I assume this is Hollis.
No. Where are you going? They just turned left. You're not allowed to turn left.
They just passed us there.
Oh, crap, Dad. Where did you go?
You know what? You want to come drive this new stick?
No, I'm not.
Show me
I'm
how to do it?
All right,
yes,
stick.
You are. You need to navigate and not tell me how to drive. You let me worry about the speed and the driving.
Well, so far. Okay.
I have a stoplight. I don't want to stall.
Oh, no. Please.
Start slowing down. Start slowing down. Brace it. So hopefully we'll turn green with him and get there. Like, extremely slow.
Okay, break. Can you break?
Oh,
I'm slowing.
It stopped.
Oh, my God. This is very dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Vanessa, this is so dangerous.
Come on.
Don't go, come on. Come on, God. Oh, my God. This is very dangerous.
Come on. Don't go, come on. Come on, say you got this. Come on.
Okay.
Wow, good job.
Stupid.
You got it.
Mm.
Stupid. Good job, Selena. Okay, good. Did you turn drinks?
This is the street.
Eyes peeled time. Over to the left, to the left. I see the flag.
There the boys.
Yep, here, 21.
Let's go catch him.
Where are we running to?
Right over here.
Let's catch him, Pops.
21.
It says open at 6 a.m.
Are you serious?
Teams must now spend the night at Pier 21. They will continue this leg of the race when the museum opens at 6 a.m.
Ah, crap.
My back can't handle this.
I can't sleep. I took a pre-workout. I can't even blink.
The verbal diarrhea that come out of Jet and Dave, it doesn't interest me.
I could sleep on this floor every night. You wouldn't hear a complaint out of me.
Pier 21,
where?
Left. Where is it? Maybe inside? But when we arrive, we see that the sleeping bags are there, so we're staying the night.
The car stinks. Like, the car is rubber.
What? Yeah.
Hopefully tomorrow, Selena will be a bit better.
Between 1928 and 1971, over a million immigrants entered Canada through Pier 21. Today, one in five Canadians have a connection to this port of entry. Their stories are all preserved here in this museum.
Teams will get a chance to reflect on the courage of the people who helped build this great country and make it what it is today.
This would have been incredible for people to actually make it here.
Being at Pier 21 is very emotional for Jody and I.
It's where our grandparents and my father and his older brother, Bob, entered this country.
This is the ship that came on, the Anna Salem. This is it.
To connect with our family.
Unreal, eh? Just filled with people.
When we're on a race alone was such a great experience for Jody and I.
All our immigration guys are here.
Teams will now make their way to the immigration desk to receive a passport. Exploring the museum, they will find 7 stamp kiosks. Once they have all 7 stamps, they'll receive their next clue.
Thank you very much.
Fill your passport with stamps.
Let's go over here. Come on.
Let's get you stamped in.
Pier 21 is the gateway of Canada. It's literally where millions of future Canadians came to our great country.
It's stamped.
It was really cool.
Here. That's 7. I see immigration.
We got them all done.
Okay, let's go try.
We got them all. Welcome to Canada.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Drive yourself to Mahoney Bay and search for your next clue across the street from the St. James Anglican Church.
Welcome to Canada.
Thank you very much. Okay, we're headed to Mahoney Bay.